Check, check, check. Okay. Let's get this back up and running here. Sorry about the technical difficulties. My stream went down for some reason, so let me get everything back up. In the meantime, I did end up dying. And it says, you've gone to the big sleep. Not sure where I'm going to respawn. So it looks like I just respawned somewhere random. I am. Not sure what happened there. But I did die. So now I'm respawning in a random location. Apologize for the technical difficulties. But that is what you deal with when you do live. I do not know. About to find out. We're about to find out together, Lori. And oh my god. I lost all my stuff and respawned back at the base or at the bunker. I've got a corpse I can go loot. Looks like I might be able to loot my corpse if I can get there someday. Babylon is a safe zone. Try to get there as soon as possible. What happened? Who didn't? Who's not able to make it? Uni can't make it. Uni mom or uni? What time are you guys planning on doing it? You know what? No, me no likey. Break your jaw. Yeah, I'll join you when I get done here. Ooh, machete. Oh, I want that machete. Give it back. Looks like it's a stone machete. Awesome, thank you. Thank you for licking that like button. Liking that lick button. Ooh, I got a flash, or I got a light bulb. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it, but I got a light bulb. Wait a minute, I didn't go this way, so where am I going? Man, that sound makes me think of War of the Worlds. I hit a tree with a machete. I can, but it doesn't do much damage. It does more damage to my machete than I'm doing to the tree. Survivors, community ahead. I want to trust that. Wait a minute. I'm going the wrong way. My loot crate. Did it ever stop storming? No. Hello, Knucklehead. Welcome back. No! The nightmare. The nightmare continues. Checking everything look good.
alone. I don't want to play right now. Y'all are mean.
How did you lose an hour of gameplay? Turn right up here. Head north. I hope I don't lose my first loot crate. Oh, come on, they're all respawned. Mind me. Left, and right, and left.
Ow, no! No! The agony. I don't know how to make a respawn bed very bed or anything. And it's getting to be nighttime again. Satisfactory. Oh boy, that time. It's nighttime in hell.
Suggesting the doctor to get healed.
Holy shit. Seriously? Oh.